let's face it, this is not the worst thing you've caught me doing.